In this video I'm going to show you how to hide the taskbar on Windows 10. And to do this, guys, go to your taskbar here at the very bottom. This is the taskbar and right click on it. And once this opens up, click here on taskbar settings. In some cases or older versions of Windows 10 you will have their settings only, or there will be properties. Click one of these, but in this case this is the latest Windows 10, click on taskbar settings. And once you click there, this pop-up will come up, guys, and here you will see this automatically hide taskbar in desktop mode. Just click on it, and as you can see, this will hide this taskbar. And if you will be hovering your mouse down there, guys, that taskbar will be appearing, and if you will take mouse off from the taskbar, it will be disappearing again. And if you would want to get back your taskbar, just click again on this button and it will revert it and will put your taskbar back. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.